In a hastily arranged media conference this afternoon, the Catholic Archbishop of Sydney, George Pell, strongly refuted allegations he'd tried to cover up sexual abuse within the church while an auxiliary bishop of Melbourne. The allegations have been raised by the nephew of a former priest, Gerald Ridsdale, who was sentenced to 18 years jail in 1994 after pleading guilty to 46 counts of sexual abuse on 21 children aged 9 to 16. David Ridsdale claims he told Dr. Pell his uncle, Gerald Ridsdale, had abused him and that Dr. Pell offered to buy him a house or a car to keep him quiet.
I recall that when David Ridsdale rang me, he told me that he had already been abused by his uncle. However, there was no basis upon which I could have provided him with any significant financial assistance. I emphatically and totally deny the allegation that I made any attempt to buy David's silence.
But Dr. Pell says the phone call from David Ridsdale came after his uncle had already been charged with sex offences. Angela Bishop, 10 News.